Hello everyone. Today I'll be teaching you how to wrap your Christmas presents. For this video, I'll be using the red wrapping paper with the white snowmans on it, and I'll be using an iPad Pro for this. So for this video, what you will need is your wrapping paper. You can use any type. I like to use the wrapping paper with the grids on the back of it. You will also need a pencil, scissors, clear scotch tape, a ruler, and optional is string just for decoration. To start this video, I've already pre-cut some wrapping paper, and for this specific size, I have the iPad Pro in a 9.7 inch, which is the 128 gigabyte iPad. This retails at Best Buy for $599. So for this, I'll be using a sheet of wrapping paper that is 18 inches long by 19 inches wide. So we're gonna go ahead and flip this over. So for the iPad, I like to put mine face down and topside up to match the white snowman. So for this, since the iPad is 10 inches long by 7 inches wide and also 2.5 inches, we're gonna take it and we're gonna put it down in the middle of it, which is 4 squares from top and to bottom. And it's also 6 inches on each side, so 6 squares. Okay, to begin this video, I like to take the left side, I'm gonna take my tape, and I like to tape the left side down to the box just so it's tight and sturdy. Okay, next, I like to push it over just a little bit to make sure that it is all the way to the edge. And I'm gonna take this right side, I'm gonna fold it over to match this left side, and I'm gonna tape it again. Okay, you're gonna go ahead and tape that down. So right now, this is the front and this is the back with just one piece of tape in the back of it. It's all you need to hold it down. And then next, we're gonna go ahead and you're gonna fold the two corners in. So you're gonna push them into the edges and it's gonna create like a little triangle. So you're gonna go ahead and press that down on both sides. So the next step after this is where you're going to fold both ends in. So you're gonna take the side with the where the two ends meet and crease that down just to create a level plane. And then you're gonna take the top side, which is gonna be with the front of your package. You're gonna go ahead and fold that over and crease that, and then you're gonna tape it down to the back side. Okay, so you're gonna do the same to the next side. So you're gonna go ahead and crease both sides and make your little triangles. And you're also going to fold this side down. And then you're going to take the front side of the package and pull it up and tape it down. Okay, and that's your package. So I'm going to go ahead and wrap mine just because I like a little decoration. So you'll take the bottom side with all your tape and you'll lay that flat with your ribbon or your string, whatever you choose. And then you're just gonna tie a bow or a knot, however you wanna do. Okay, and there it is. This is my iPad Pro 9.7 inch wrapped in my Christmas wrapping paper with my ribbon. So the total cost of this project will cost about $5, maybe less. You will also be able to use your wrapping paper more often, so you can save it to use it for more projects. Thanks for watching.